One of the funniest black comedians. Entertainers in state of Iowa, Cyroe, Lebron, a.k.a. Get Funnyant.
I get this shit. You know, it's like, you watch pornos when you go out too? You know what I'm saying? I just don't rate it all. That's why I only shows. Niggas look at me and think I got a lot of kids. I give that impression, but I don't. Child support eat me the fuck up. For real. I got 3 kids. And I overpaid for other people's kids and shit. I went to the morning show about 4 times. I just thought they was just bigger on a nigga, like, it was a Chinese baby. What the? I said, well, fuck it, I'm in New York, shit, get this free food with you, girl. Yeah, real nigga shit. I know I look fly today. Take a picture. This shit going back tomorrow. That's real nigga shit. That nigga feel me too, with the suit on. If y'all see me speak and shit, that's the nigga in the zone. No, you know, you ever been somebody face and they just speak when they talk? That's my ass. Especially when I get excited. Cover your drink, boo-boo. Cover your drink. You look like you can move my ass. It's too.
Don't let women with a big booty take a shit out of your house.
I heard you drink, so I thought you about to fail. You heard? I didn't know she was blowing my toilet up. Blowing my motherfucking toilet up. She come out, for 10 pounds like, around here. What the fuck? Fuck me up, right? So I'm trying to go air it out and shit. You know, she getting like he's trying to be, hey, he's like, Cyroe, can I say one thing? He said, what's up, baby? It smells like he's outside here. And the toy don't work. It worked just fine. I just took a piss. I know it was, you know. You see a toilet? I go to the guy from the 6th Streets. Big old motherfucker. Big old 6th Streets is there. I miss you, Cyroe. The shit was down on the